the communication between the unions and the wider Belizean public needs to be strengthened. And people keep saying it. So similar to the COVID-19 vaccine, I said, you know what? I don't have to wait. I know what to do. I know how to organize. Just do it. And so Dean Flowers, the vice president of the Public Service Union, was our guest in Senate Review this past Sunday. By the end of the show, the day, the time was finalized. We just needed to confirm the platform, which will be the Public Service Union Zoom platform. This is what it will take to build awareness from an individual, community, political, social space. And this is the history of people, in particular, Black and brown people, African and Mayan people, coming out of the emancipation of our people in 1838. It's an opportunity for the unions and the, well, I'm working, let's be clear, this is not a union conversation. I don't work with Dean Flowers because I like his vibes. I find him to be an incredible person. And so I don't work with him. So that me and him will have it every Thursday night. I'm open to seeking speakers within the region and globally as we grow and continue to have these necessary conversations.